Oh, there's a thingy-ma-doo-dah there. I don't even know if I'm going the right way here. I'm running around aimlessly. There it is. Ah, camera angles are awful.
Lucas! Lucas, help me!
Okay, can't do that one. I'm getting there. Let's turn it on. I gotta go get in the car. Great. Oh, this is gonna be a quick time bloody moment, innit? I'm waiting for it to get ready. Are we ready? Let's try and get this one done. Oh dear.
Go away, Lucas! It's a trap! They're gonna kill you!
Oh, get ready, here we go! Use the movement keys to keep them in the center. Ah, I see. There we go. We're keeping it there. As close as we can anyway. There we go. Come on. I remember frigging other games that had this sort of thing on it. But if you press it too hard, it flies off to one side. Whoa! No, he's dead. That would be better with my other fingers.
Officially, they called it a suicide. I'd never find out the truth.
Damn, died more times now tonight than I have done in a long time on this game. Ready. This one will be better on the mouse keys, I reckon. No!
And that's how my story ends. Officially, they call it a suicide.
Oh my god, I'm just not lit surviving tonight. I cannot do it. It's impossible. Yeah, I'm normal, sir. I don't know why these are so bloody hard. Yay, we made it. There we go. Help. Have I died? Oh. I don't want to be the other guy yet.
That's it. It's over. Now there's nothing to do place. But wait, though it shouldn't be long. Perfect. All has gone according to plan.
I sense another signal.
I have no clue.
Cerebral spinal activity. I think he's dreaming.
Oh. Oh, and the little kid again. And we're off. Let's get down.
Wake up, Marcus. It's time.
Time for what?
Hurry up. We don't have much time.
Are you sure you want to go, Lucas? It could be dangerous.
We have to go in there ready for anything, Marcus, right? Maybe there'll be an alien spaceship inside, or the tomb of an ancient king and all of his treasure.
Or a giant frozen dinosaur? And what if it's a secret weapon to take over the world?
Come on, let's hurry. The hangar's gonna be well guarded. We better get going if we don't want Mom and Dad to catch us.
Yes, whatever you want. There's nothing else I can pick up in here. Nope, can't do anything else. Looks like we're going out the window. Where we gotta go? Right, oh, we're there. There we go. Let's sneak past that one.
Don't move or I'll shoot.
Oh, okay.
Don't shoot, sir. We're just kids. We're the Kane boys.
What the hell are you doing out here at this hour? Get back to your home immediately.
Oh, bugger.
You're crazy, Lucas. We're lucky that he let us go. But if he catches us again, they're gonna beat our butts.
You do what you want, Marcus. I'm going back.
Okay, looks like we're going this way. About these freaking guards. How do we get past them? I'm stuck. Where's he not hiding? Yeah, there he goes. Oh my god, I lost another follower. Since about an hour ago. That's jolly nice of him, isn't it? Come on. Gotta be somewhere. Safe-ish. I don't know where I am. I'm stuck. I can't see. Aha. There we go. Camera angles are making me, making life hard work again. We've got to go that way. Sure of it.
We can't go any further. That soldier's blocking the way.
One of us should sneak around the back and find a way to avoid him.
Right. Sneak around the back and find a way to avoid him. Back of what? Where he wants me to go. Oop, should've not doing this right, am I? Ah, bugger, I got spotted. Okay, I didn't get spotted. Oh, it was about made it through. Oh, sugar. I didn't know I had to get him through as well.
Shoot.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
What the hell are you doing out here at this hour?
What did he do? Oh, God. Here we go again. Oh my God.
What the hell are you doing out here at this hour? Get back to your home immediately.
Oh, come on. I haven't even had another one on yet. Death count's just going through the roof. Now we'll do that again. Let's swap over to this kid. Run down here. Exactly the same.